They cut people up in small pieces. Beautiful young women walking home from school, treating them too rough. We're getting them the hell out, as I said, by the thousands.